Hi guys, welcome back. Today we are going to see one of the free and famous library in Montreal. I'm talking about Grand Bibliothèque. The Grand Bibliothèque is one of the biggest BNQ network. There are totally 10 to 12 BNQ network around province. So you can find more than 3.5 million items or books or maybe music or documentaries to borrow and to read it on spot. Some stuffs can be accessed via the registration card, but if you go and register in person, then there are a lot of items you can access. Even there are computer stations where you can access it free of cost. It is open all days except Monday. If you are new to Montreal and if you are a student or even if you are a working profession, you were looking to read a lot of books, then this is a perfect place for you. Without costing any money, go and get a card and start borrowing. So if anywhere you borrow book, you can borrow up to 10 books and it will be approximately 21 days you can keep that book. So there is even a renewal option for books as well. Go and check it on a website. I'll be linking it in the description below. So actually, I got to visit a Grand Bibliothèque. It's around 2 kilometers from my place, and from many days I was planning to visit, but unfortunately because of my tight schedule and because of COVID situations out there, I couldn't visit. But we called them and we asked them beforehand, so it's like this, can we visit, we want to take a card, and the service was open, so we went in person and got our cards. What I did is actually I accessed online services. I already registered for online services, so I already had a client card and passcode. But my husband didn't had. We didn't register him for our online services, so we went in person there and got a client number and the passcode as well. So you cannot do it online to access some of the stuffs, and usually you will be needing some document to get an library card or to get registered in online. First of all, you will be needing an address proof. You want to show the library that you reside in a Montreal or in a Quebec province. So there will be needing an address proof, and another will be ID proof. So ID proof, you can take your passport along with address proof. We took a bank statement, and you don't need to take any physical copy. You can take it in a phone or email or something like that and just show them that you are this ID and this is an address proof. So they will record it in on their computer, and on the spot you will be getting your library card. These are the documents you will be needing to get your library card. When we went there, there were a lot of people who are looking for books, and all the kind of books were there. As I mentioned earlier, you can borrow a book for 21 days approximately. When you take a book, there is a process for this to access as well. So it is all automatic. You don't need to depend on anyone to borrow book. No need of entering in the registers or something like that. You just have to go take the book of your choice and go to the station and just put your client card and your passcode with the. Then you can just add your book. It's added in your card already. So once you have borrowed a book, you will be getting a mail from library telling that the book is borrowed and you can return renewal date and everything like that. Mostly all the details you will be getting in a mail. So yes, it was a great experience visiting this BNQ, as I sort of read a lot of books. So it was a good thing to find out, and it was very calm. It's something I felt the experience like Chennai library. So there is one library in Chennai, the biggest library again in India. So that was my go-to spot every time, and here also I found one. If you are a Quebec resident, even if you are a temporary resident or a student or even a PR, then you can get one free library card. So I suggest everyone to get this in case if you don't read also, just get it and keep it. So whenever you get time on weekends or on holidays, just borrow a book beforehand and get it and read it. Or even if you want, you can go and spend some time in library as well. So this is one of the best service which I likes in Montreal. So if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and share this video with friends who is already in Montreal or who want to move Montreal. So this is one of the good service everyone should get used to. There are a lot of stuffs like this in Montreal or in Canada, there where you can enhance your knowledge. So thank you for watching.